A man whose car smashed in a building for a police force pursuit has dead. The nameless 22-year-old was drive a Toyota Auris while it hit the household in Blacksmith Stack, Queensbury, Bradford, up remarkable a kindergarten side, at on 11:55 GMT on Friday. Western Yorkshire police force told the car had over unsuccessful to halt for commanders and was creature prosecuted. Commanders told the man dead of his injuries in clinic on Sunday night. The freelance office space for police force hold is studying the collapse. Witnesses include been forced to go striker.